been a walking heartache. I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who we ride beside me. Watch as the storm blows through and I need you for me. Rescue you like romantic movies. You never will forget the way you felt when Romeo kissed Juliet. All this time you've been waiting. You don't have to wait no more. I could love you like that. I would make you my world.
If there is anyone here who can show just cause why this couple should not be married today, speak now or forever hold your peace. Raul, do you take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife?
Yes, I do.
And do you promise to love, honor, protect, and cherish her in sickness and in health for as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
Denise, do you take this man to be your lawful wedded husband? And do you promise to love, honor, protect, and cherish him in sickness and in health for as long as you both shall live? Perfect. I will ask you now to please join hands. I can now have the wedding rings. We will now allow both the bride and the groom to say their wedding vows to each other.
I usually don't cry. You are my always and forever, my happily ever after, my soulmate, my partner, my best friend, my dream come true, my one and only, my everything, and my wife. You have been the best thing that's ever happened to me and my kids. I promise to always be by your side. Thank you for always being you. I love you, Denise.
Today, promising you that I will always and forever choose you, and I vow to love you.
Perfect. I will now ask you to please join hands. Raul, will we begin with you? I will now ask you to please place the ring on Denise's finger and to repeat after me. I, Raul, take thee, Denise, to be my lawful wedded wife, to have and to hold,
in sickness and in health,
for richer or for poor,
from this day forward,
until death do us part. Perfect. Place the ring on Raul's finger and repeat after me. I, Denise,
take thee, Raul,
to be my lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold,
in sickness and in health,
for richer or for poor,
from this day forward,
until death. The wedding ring will both serve as an inward and an outward visible sign to all of the visible grace and holy matrimony that will now join you forever. Inasmuch as you have both agreed to come together in holy matrimony, you have both exchanged your vows and also exchanged your rings. By the authority vested in me as the justice of the peace, I now pronounce you husband and wife. If I could now have the witnesses come and sign the document, please. You're married. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Raul Rodriguez Jr. Un aplauso.
Good soul in my feet, feel that heaven in my body, and it drops.